Eezytutorials in Vandanangal. In the video, we will BFS a tutorial problem. BFS is Breadth First Search. So, BFS is visit the sibling before you visit the child. So, first sibling visit panita, that's the child visit panano. So, visit the sibling before you visit the child. This is the steps. Q empty ahravarikku, yella notes visit ahravarikku, the rendu steps ni thirumba senjikitte irukano. So, first step enna na, enqueue the neighbors. So, neighbors vandu unvisited avum, Q la illama irukano. Abdi irukra neighbors enqueue panano, Q la. Renda the step, or vertex choose panta, the DQ panni output la eludita, the mark panikano. So, DQ the vertex to the output and mark visited. In the rendu steps tha again and again nama pannano. So, ipo oru example graph eduthukalam. In the graph ku BFS eppadi seiradun paakalam. So, steps inge irukku. Modalla oru tabular column, 4 column pottukkano. First neighbors, adutathu Q, adutathu output, adutathu visited. Initial all visited vandhu 0 vachukalam. Modalla Q la first endha element choose pandradun paatha S nu irukkan paakkano. S na source. Yes, illa abdi illa na source ne edavadhu kuduthirukkaangala nu paakkanum eduvume illa na alphabetical order la edhu modalla varudho adu eludhikalam idhila a modalla varadunala na a nu eludhikiren idha first round second round la a eduthaachu a oda neighbors graph la paathu edhudala nu note pannanum so graph la a oda neighbors b c d appa a oda neighbors b c d adhaadhu edhudala edges connected ah irukro adhu dhaan vandu neighbors. That is unvisited, Q is all visited. All visited 0, Q is all. That's why I am NQ. So, A is neighbors B, C, D. 3 Q is all. That's why A is output visited. Now, previous Q condition copy. That's why output condition copy. So, B is neighbors B is neighbors E, U, F. A, E, F. 3 B is neighbors. So, now A is visited. Now, this is NQ. E and F is visited. Q is not. Now, E and F is NQ. So, B is DQ. DQ is B is visited. Mark. So, first, neighbors are NQ. NQ is the corresponding front element. That is DQ. Now, C is the neighbors. C is the neighbors. C is the neighbors. A and F. இதுல a பாத்தீங்கன்னா விசிட்டடா இருக்கு f பார்த்தா q குள்ள ஆல்ரெடி பிரசன்ட் ஆயிருக்கு சோ விசிட்டடாவோ q குள்ள ஆல்ரெடி பிரசன்ட் ஆ இருந்ததுன்னா நீங்க அத nq பண்ண முடியாது சோ c ய dq பண்ணி விசிட் பண்ணிரலாம் சோ அடுத்த எலிமெண்ட் d சோ d ஓட நெய்பர்ஸ் பாத்தீங்கன்னா a மட்டும் தான் இருக்கு a ஆல்ரெடி விசிட்டடா இருக்கு அப்ப nq பண்ண தேவையில்ல d ய dq பண்ணி அவுட்புட்ல எழுதிரலாம் d ய விசிட்டடா மார்க் பண்ணிரணும் So, the element pathingna E. So, E oda neighbors vandhu B mattunda. B oda condition check pandra, the visited arukku. Adhanala the NQ panna thevailla. E a DQ panni visited 1 na mark pannirala. Last element F. F oda neighbors B U C U. So, B U C U already visited arukku. So, adhanala na the NQ panna thevailla. F a DQ pannirala. So, F DQ pani output leledhi, F visited a mark pandra. Idhu dhaan ennoda final output. So, BFS in the graph ukku, A, B, C, D, E, F. In the sum ukku, order away namakku kadachirukku. Ella sum ukku ipdi irukkanum avasiyam illa. Yaan na idhu final output nu eduthana, ena ennoda ella notes ume visited a vandirchu, Q empty a irichu. Appana problem over. Comment, like, share and subscribe to Eezytutorials.